1968, with the formation of the Singapore Armed Forces Guards Unit, today, a platoon of 20 guards from the Singapore Armed Forces Military Police Command are specially selected and trained to perform sentry duty on a monthly rotation basis. The takeover by a new set of guards is signified by a changing of guards ceremony, which is typically held on the first Sunday evening of the month. The format of the ceremony is based on the British changing of guards ceremony at Buckingham Palace. Altogether, 36 guards to guard commanders are involved in the ceremony. The incoming guards will march from court route beside OJ Orchard Point to meet the outgoing guards at the main entrance of the Istana, a symbolic parade of handing over duties. It's then carried out with military bands in attendance. As part of the ceremony, the guards will also perform a rifle precision drill.
Mm. Good. Thank you. needed a
Thank you.